Climbing up a mountain is no easy task, that's for sure. Especially this is the most exercise I've ever had.
Walk the river, have to cross the river, and if you get a little crazy at the bottom there, just a little bit, and then walk, and then we can either walk that way by the river if it's too much for you, or walk up if we end up where we were.
Thank you.
that bee pollen
I thought bees like warmer weather.
They're doing it. I guess the trees kind of block a lot of the wind.
We go with the wet feet. Oh gosh.
bring when I get home, but I didn't have any.
Yeah, I brought the worst pair of shoes I had. After watching that river video, I was like, I'll throw these away when I get home.
Squishy as we walk.
Uh-huh. It's nice when it dries up a little bit. Mm-hmm. So we are going back up where we came down?
No.
Oh. I thought we have we don't have to climb back up the mountain.
We do.
Oh yeah. Just maybe it's not so bad.
But I don't think we come back up. I think we take a sharp left and kind of climb up, like scale it.
Okay. Climbing up a mountain, just no easy task, that's for sure. Especially this is the most exercise I've ever had. absolutely beautiful. Very surreal for sure. That was a hike. Not quite there yet though. A little ways to go. Almost. Home stretch, yeah. Okay.
Try to go to?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
He said it was different. He said not as hilly, but the air was thinner.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, so we took the harder one of the three boys?
Yes.
I should call it. No.
Crystal's convinced they took the harder way.
No, they didn't. Those two took this last year.
Oh.
They knew about this.
Wait, here it is. Oh! There's the house! We can see it!
You're a jungle.